Sorry, Man Creek, your wife did not make.
Where you're like basically the mages play as if they're just solo grinding.
Well, like big pools, lots of AoE.
Two mages, a priest, and a rogue. And the rogue is just blade flurrying on main targets, and the mages are kind of taking everything else and kiting it around.
Jesus. Somebody in general was like, how the hell am I supposed to kill this one NPC or whatever? And the first response says, reduce his HP to zero. You're not wrong.
That's the correct answer.
The game guide says killing him is his weakness. Original poster says, God bless, thank you, Barry.
Nearly wiped, and people had to kite things back to the entrance, and the rogue goes, we overpowered.
Jesus.
So that's what I mean by Chad.
Yeah, definitely a Chad.
This must be why people don't want to tank.
It's all accurate.
Making sense.
Accurate. I think my next character that I make will probably tank.
It's a good thing to have.
I mean, might as well, right?
Yeah.
I might go bear.
You should. It'd be a better tank early on. Bear tanks are superior in many ways. Like, for one, they get their plate upgrade at a single point in time.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Dude, I also had Zaxby's.
Yes, how was it?
Delicious.
Queue is 10K, 280 minutes. So, like, I'll see you after dinner.
This whole thing might make me kind of salty.
What whole thing?
He's in a shitty Scarlet Monastery group.
Get wrecked.
Did you know, Dylan, that the new way to run Scarlet Monastery is to bring two mages and Zerg everything, regardless of who has threat?
I get the feeling that's the way to do everything, because that's what it was like in RFC, too.
Yeah.
Except that we had three mages.
I think and people... I was pulling more threat than the one six levels above me.
People are trying to do what streamers are doing or something. But people don't realize the streamers actually are with a group of people they know most of the time, know how to do this stuff. I even marked a skull, and the first thing the mage did was change targets to the other mob that didn't have a skull and frostbolted. I don't know.
Nice.
I'll make it happen. No one's complained about my tanking yet, so as long as that's okay, then we're good.
Isn't there a like a Google RDP app on your phones? Dylan, you should look into that. I think that's a thing.
Google RDP?
Yeah.
Pre-install?
No. Like TeamViewer, but for an app on a phone.
TeamViewer has an app on a phone.
I don't use it. Therefore, it does not exist. Serpent. Oh, fuck, this thing's... Where the fuck is...
There's Chrome Remote Desktop.
That might be what I was thinking of.
This app is not appreciated. Please use remotedesktop.google.com instead.
Lol. I feel like I'm being lied to by this quest right now.
Whole bunch of one-star reviews.
Check out the TeamViewer app. Oh man, my first pair of shoulders.
Nice.
Oh, there it is. Fuck. Uh-oh, got blank. Easy. Holy shit, I get a lot of...
I'm the only warrior in the world that tells the mana users when they should drink.
When they should what?
When they should drink.
Made a macro that's just slash P mana.
I heard. I time it with my blood rage, so I'm blood raging as soon as we leave combat.
Did you make modifier macros, Dylan?
I did.
Could I has, please?
I don't have them because I'm not in the game.
Oh.
Modifiers for what?
Modifier keys like shift.
Oh, cool.
I'll type them out for you, though.
That would be dope.
Mouse over or not mouse over?
Not mouse over for these. Holy shit. Blink is expensive.
Yeah.
All right, boyo, there in Discord should work.
Thank you.
Shift might not, and I'm not sure why.
Did you put him in the channel? Oh, I see him. Did you say shift?
Yeah, shift might not, and I'm not sure why.
that one worked. Shift worked fine. Interesting. It works with some, but not with others.
Yeah, it's weird.
That's very strange. This one just didn't work at all. Oh, it's because I'm autistic.
Misspelled the spell?
No, I didn't put it on the action bar. Had the
Rip.
Just the baseline ability in there. There we go. Works.
All the modification seems to work for me, but I can't get it to cast with shift sometimes.
Evocation's an 8-minute cooldown, and that makes me sad.
Yeah, you use it once per boss.
I love all these people in the trade chat that are like the trade chat police, like telling people they can't use the channel for looking for group and like warning them and stuff. They're like, this is your final warning.
This is classic.
So I put my two-hander on to do this SM run, and it's going way better.
Nice.
You have more threat?
And damage, obviously. More everything.
I got my first teleport spell. Hey, now I can get rid of my Hearthstone in Undercity.
You can set your Hearthstone to your questing area and just teleport your ass to Undercity when you want to.
Yes.
Fuck you.
Nah. La 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 la.
DPSing the mages in a bunch of this.
Are they oom?
Yes.
Is the healer oom?
Seems to be doing better with mana.
Good. Fuck those mages.
Hey.
Said those mages, not mages in general.
What do you mean, those mages?
I mean mages that aren't you.
Yeah, right.
Or that really nice mage that I met earlier.
Be really happy that I have blink now. I love seeing warriors run around with the SM armor.
Yeah,
it's good. So cool. Did you manage to get Ravager yet?
No, I haven't been to armor yet.
Fuck, I'm gonna have to get Oxygenator too.
Yeah. Oh, Dylan. I face pulled some shit in Wailing Caverns and got myself killed and had to run back for like 20 minutes earlier.
Nice.
It was great. Where the fuck? Back to Sepulchre, yay! Rune of Teleportation. Gonna need like a million. Level 52 mage with a mount.
I mean, it's like Wailing Caverns, except that it's Scarlet Monastery.
Thank you.
strategy now is mages pull and coordinate Novas. Rogue kidneys things to get away from them, and I just kill things.
So you're not really a tank, you're just a DPS.
Correct.
Have you swapped to arms completely?
Yes.
Wait, does blink work while falling?
Yes.
Oh.
It may blink you to where you were.
It does, yeah.
But
that's hilarious.
It's just like charge while falling can sometimes run you around the world to get to things.
Almost use this ring.
I got the Scarlet Key. Now I can keep it in my bags forever.
Is it an actual key? Like,
yeah.
I thought they got rid of that.
Thought they said they were going to keep the keyring too.
Yeah.
I think they're introducing it in a different phase.
Gross.
Considering nothing matters until phase two anyway. BRB.
Good luck. Hey, a situation where Fire Ward is actually useful.
I have returned.
Welcome, friend of the Grummels.
We're installing TeamViewer.
Damn it, scared the shit out of me! Swear to God, my friends are gonna kill me one day. It's not gonna be old age, fright.
What the fuck was that?
That was Cody.
Of course it was.
Dude, these Dalaran mages are now pushovers because of Fire Ward. Gained so much utility at level 20, it was ridiculous.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to Whirlwind.
What was that?
I'm looking forward to Whirlwind.
What level do you get that?
36.
Nice. Getting close. Oh shit, Dylan, we got D&D tomorrow.
Yup. When does Cody leave?
Today.
RIP.
Hey, I got another one of those wizard robes. Dylan, would you like me to send this to your priest for just to have, because it's a cool model?
Sure.
Picked up, it's the second one I've gotten.
Sure.
Also, dang. Hooray, I can use this ring now. And this wand. What's that queue look like, Dylan?
Looking like 233 minutes, about 7.5K. That being said, I now have TeamViewer and the TeamViewer app.
Nice.
As well as an absurdly long password. Do you ever have to be running for that to work?
Yeah, but it just stays in the tray.